Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
We have our first annual Turkey Shoot Car Show for the VFW. All proceeds go to their meals for Thanksgiving and Christmas. So you can bring a car up. You can enter. It's old cars, new cars, Harleys even, doing motorcycles. It's $25 to enter or two frozen turkeys. And they have storage for all these turkeys, so we're hoping to get a lot of turkeys. And if you just want to come up and drop off a turkey or come up and just see the cars, it's free. And the entries will be here. The show starts at 9 a.m. and it runs till 3. One of the biggest bonuses is the Auto Plaza is putting on a free hot dog lunch. I'm gonna suggest showing up between 7:30 and 8 o'clock. There's a lot of publicity going on for this, number one. Number two, there's a lot of interest in it. We've had a lot of people come up and get the entry fees. You couldn't register early because of the turkey situation, so I didn't have a place for a bunch of frozen turkeys. So the turkey shoot is what we call it because we paired up with the VFW because we know there's a lot of veterans in the community, and the Auto Plaza does a lot in the community, but we wanted to do something that was for the vets only. And it was because we're such a community-oriented based place here, we wanted to make it to where everybody got a Thanksgiving meal and a Christmas meal.
And that's what the VFW is going to be doing with the proceeds for this, right?
All of the proceeds go towards the Thanksgiving and Christmas meals for them, and they'll be on site with me tomorrow morning, and they're helping register and put everybody together and do everything. It's pretty cool.
Do you know what the categories are for the car show?
There's like 25 of them. Mm-hmm. We wanted to make sure we had a good mix of everything under the sun for people because we wanted to make it not only a car show, but we wanted to make it fun. So we want to stay in, and there is a raffle every 15 minutes for any entries that you have in the car show. So that's pretty cool.
What are some of the prizes?
They're giving away trophies. We have a 50-50 raffle, and then we have a bunch of people in town, a bunch of the businesses got together, and they donated a bunch of stuff to give away for this car show, so it's pretty amazing. On the registration desk, when you come up, there's going to be raffle tickets, and you can buy them right there, and any cash donations are welcome. We appreciate anything you can do for us, because this all is 100% proceeds go to the VFW. You can call the Auto Plaza at 775-751-0300. And you can ask for Rich. I'm the only Rich here, or you can come up and see me, and I can give you all the details, give you a registration sheet if you want to get it filled out early so that you're ready for registration in the morning.